So far, over £1.5 million has been raised for the families of those who died. If the terrorists aim to subdue or divide, then this is Manchester's fight back. After the silence and the tears came a remarkable moment. A song steeped in the symbolism of this proud northern city. Nick Martin, Sky News, Manchester.